morning.
オービタルエアは快適な宇宙の旅をお届けします。ご旅行の際には、ぜひオービタルエアをお選びください。
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait. Don't make me hang up and call you back!
Transport fuck-up's toxic for you. I know. So listen carefully. You and me are gonna meet. See if we can't find a way to help each other out.
Mutual self-interest. Agreed. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Meredith Stout.
Take it you were the one to call?
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me? Crap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone? Come
yep.
on!
Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now.
Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
Got no ties to Militech. None.
Checks out.
So how the fuck do you know so much?
Come on, all corps use the same playbook. I know the game inside out. Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Her you can let go. Wanna hear what she has to say?
Couldn't have been chill from the start?
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Not the kind of subtlety they teach at Militech. Chip spiked with a virus, clearly.
That is true.
Something goes wrong. I'm the one they'll fill full of holes, not you. Time you were straight with me. What's on there?
A tracing algorithm latches on to financial streams. Nothing you need to worry your head about.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
Pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me. Anyway,
Eddie's on the
and
right
I'll be
ship
seeing
clean.
Real soon.
You're making a mistake. The cuss already good as dead. She'll take you down with her.
Thank you. Let me hear what you squared away.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I think the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa. Madre, honor me so. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Ring a ding ding.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Jal factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, chromed out with military-grade hardware worth millions.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. Trying to spook us.
Got a bot. Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet.
Thank you.
fucking death. Well, shit. Goes for you, too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down before I plant a bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid off.
I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? You fucking...
Fuck brick, then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye! I don't wait!
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. He sends his regards.
So, gonna consider my offer now?
You short, Cirque?
Here's the cred. Hell, I'll even toss in some info as a friendly bonus. Militech's on to you. They're close.
Wait, what?
Credship was spiked with a virus. But don't worry, I wiped it.
Check it. Just take the damn bot and get the fuck out of my factory. If this is a trick, I'm gonna introduce you to our meat grinder.
Got what we came for.
Nova, so now leave. And hey, after you get Dex's dick out of your mouth, tell him I say hello.
Piece of shit.
What the? Shit! Militech! Let's get the fuck out of here! Follow me!
Militech couldn't manage it on the sly with the chips. They rolled in the big guns.
More their fucking style, I'd say.
Let's go. Let's finish your ship. We think they're gonna be here. Come on, move it!
Whatever your name is, are you even helping us?
I'm not helping myself.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Who you're-
I'll aim first, then blast them!
You little bitch!
know who you're messing with. Playtime's over!
get out of here. Well, got anything to say?
What?
Thanks, V.
For fucking what?
For saving your sorry tin can ass.
Are you fucking high?
You're fucked, know that?
For now, I'm alive. You're not.
But they'll be back. Militech's good at nurturing grudges, and at killing.
Long as you know whose balls to grip, you decide who lives and dies. Wise words. Remember them.
Let's get out of here.
Militech.
Buzzing around everywhere. Past the gate. We can talk there.
Wait! Hold your fire! I'd like a word with him. He shot at my people.
You know this guy?
They drew and fired first.
A fact of no consequence to Militech management. But if you'd worked with Stout, I'd be dead by now. Might not have intended it, but you saved my life. Now I'm saving yours. Makes us even.
Appreciate it. You're not half bad.
Caring for my interests, not yours. You were followed, but I'm sure you know that. Stout's people were on your tail, my people were on theirs. In the end, she lost her nerve. Thought she hopped in bed with Maelstrom behind her back. Hit the big red button prematurely.
Classic. When you don't know what to do, why not order an all-out assault on a food factory?
Mm-hmm. About sums it up. I made sure it blew up in her face. Business with Maelstrom hardly ever ends well, does it?
And you, why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it. By the way, where's Royce? Need a word with him too. It's been a pleasure.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
We make a good team, Jack.
I think you might be right.
In any case, I don't regret switching my life up the way I did.
Well, that'd be the sweet taste of success, my friend. Hey, call up Dex, let him know we got his toy. Meeting to celebrate at the afterlife. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on him.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom. I warned Royce. We made a deal.
You got some balls, Miss B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.